off and the enormous constrictor fight it out on the floor of the spring.
Over the years, Alan Ross's reptile attractions became very